Here at Bauma, we also take a look at the future, the very near future, as we present here some working prototypes and concept machines, and also the not-so-near future. We give you a sneak preview in our kitchen, but can't reveal the recipes yet. We do realise that the future is of capital importance and that we must take our responsibility to secure the future. We take sustainability very seriously.
This is an important booth, yeah, because we show what we have been doing in the past with the testing machines, so the concept machine you can see in the very back, but more importantly, what we will be introducing in a due time to the market. PC30 standing just behind me, PC210 standing on the other side of the booth. Yeah, that is what we will be doing in the near future in order to achieve our global targets.
Komatsu has set a management target of reducing CO2 emissions from products by 50% by 2030 and a challenge target of achieving carbon neutrality by 2050. We do take our responsibility in the challenge of climate change, but we also need to ensure continuity for our customers. Although we know that the use of fossil fuel will eventually disappear, at this moment, we still need to improve and develop this technology further. For now, it is still a necessity for the industry. So, we still work hard on improving our combustion engines, make them more efficient, lower fuel consumption, and reduce carbon emissions. You can discover them here at Bauma, and we compensate generously to nature by giving back more than we take. We also present some new electric machines. The PC01 is our guest of honour. This fully electric machine is reality in Komatsu home country, Japan. At this moment, there are no plans to launch it in Europe, but never say never. We also have a 3-ton remote-controlled, full electric concept machine. It's a concept machine, so far not meant to be launched in the industry. This machine has no hydraulics, it saves a lot of energy, and is very interesting study material indeed. Can you imagine using an excavator in an indoor environment? The PC30E brings us a step closer to reality. In 2023, this battery-powered utility excavator will be available for you. It offers the same capacity as its combustion brother, but it has no exhaust and is a lot more silent. And also the PC210 electric will be available in 2023. 5 units of this battery-powered excavator will come to Europe to test the market, to test in real life. Actually, it performs evenly as a regular PC210. To conclude, electrification also made its entry in Komatsu mining machines. In northern Finland, we have electric dump trucks driving faster uphill than their diesel predecessors. This technology, of course, can only be used in particular mining sites, as it requires a significant investment to install a trolley system to constantly power the dump trucks. But you see, there is a lot of good in store for the future. Komatsu has a clear vision and a distinct roadmap towards the future. Our promise to you and everyone who comes after is that we uphold sustainability and that we want to take great care of the environment.